In this class, we are going to discuss R2R ladder DAC, that is also current switched. In previous class, we discussed about voltage switched R2R ladder DAC. So, in which we are going to get some current spikes when we are switching in input. So, to reduce that problem, we are going to use this circuit. So, here the small adjustment to voltage switched DAC and current switched DAC is, you can see in previous class. So, we are just having this connection here and this ground or whatever reference voltage are here. So, we are just replacing our reference voltage with this op amp, and whatever op amp position is there, there we are taking ground and just comparing with voltage switch network. So, you can see that network and you can see the changes what I made to form this as current switched R2R ladder DAC. So, in place of op amp, I take in ground. In place of reference voltage, I take in the op amp. I just replaced my reference voltage with op amp. And whatever standard resistance here we are maintaining in R2R ladder DAC, that means whatever 2R resistance with ground, that is a standard resistance we are maintaining in R2R ladder DAC in voltage switch, that is replaced with standard voltage. So, now, so here you need to take two formulas, that means I am taking the equation for input voltage. So, input voltage V is equivalent to, so now, so here you are getting I into R, or if you want to take input current I value, so I is equivalent to V by R equivalent. You know that you can see this circuit. If you take in the equivalent resistance, then it will give like R, it will equals to R. So, then I am just writing like V by R. So, this current, whatever current here, so that is equivalent to this V by equivalent resistance, whatever R value is there, that R will give you the current value. That means V by R, if you calculated input voltage by R value, then you are going to get your current. So, now I want to calculate output voltage. So, if you want to calculate output voltage, the formula for this, I am just writing like, so I dash minus I dash into just RF I am considering like this, where I dash is equivalent to, where I dash is equivalent to, I am considering like this. So, whatever I dash is there, here you are getting V naught, right? So, whatever current here we are having, so that I am just multiplying like this. Previously, for our op amp, input is input voltage. Here, our input is current. In case of input current, then your output voltage is equivalent to minus I dash. That input current I am considering like I dash, that is it. So, the equation for output voltage is equal to minus I dash by RF. So, now what is that I dash? I dash is nothing but collection of all currents coming from that branches. That means I by 2, we can say I by 2 plus I by 4 plus I by 8 and so on. In case of 3 bit, we can limit like this. So, you can see the difference of voltage switched and current switched. So, you can see current switched, you can see maximum value in denominator in MSB side. So, this is MSB. So, this is MSB and this is LSB always. But in case of voltage switched, you can observe V by 2, V by 4 and V by 8 like that. Towards that we are getting high denominator. But in current switched network, we are getting, so I by 2, I by 4, I by 8 like that. Why? Because so whatever current entering here, that is going to drop by branch. Here you can see at this point the current drop is I by 2. If I by 2 is taken by this resistance and here again it is going to drop, means I by 4 is dropping and I by 8 and I by 16 like that. Dependent upon the number of branches, so the denominator is 2 multiple of 2. So, here that means I by 2 power 1, I by 2 square, I by 2 cube, I by 2 power 4 like that you are getting. So, this is for 3 bit, generally for 3 bit. If you want for n bit, so if you want for n bit, the equivalent current or the equivalent voltage, output voltage. So V naught is equal to same minus I dash by RF, where I dash in case of N bit is equivalent to, so I by 2 plus I by 4 plus I by 8 plus so on I by 2 power N. This is the formula. Or you can rewrite this formula as I dash is equivalent to, I am just writing like this AN by 2 plus, so AN minus 1 by 4 plus so on. So whatever A1 is there, A1 by 2 power N into I. Like this also you can write. So why I am writing like this means whatever bits are active, that means equivalent to 1, that value we will consider and multiply with I value. Otherwise we are not going to consider that branch. So here for example, a problem is given like this. Your voltage is 5 volts and your resistance is 2 kilo ohms. Whatever resistance R value you are using, that R is equivalent to 2 kilo ohms. That means obviously 2R value may be 4 kilo ohms. And RF is equivalent to, this is also 2 kilo ohms. And A1 is equivalent to 1, remaining A2 equal to A3 equal to 0. This is the data given to a R2R ladder DAC, that is current switched R2R ladder DAC. This data is given, that means input voltage is 5 volts and your resistance is 2 kilo ohms. Whatever feedback resistance here you are using at op amp, that is equivalent to 2 kilo ohms, and whatever digital data you are giving to convert into analog, that is equivalent to 100. That means A1 equal to 1, A2 equal to, A3 equal to 0. Now, so how you are getting your value means, so here, so first you need to consider V naught value. To get V naught value, you need to take I dash. So I dash means I by 2, I by 4 and all this addition. First you need to consider I value. What is the I value means? So V by R is the I value. V by R means 5 volts divided by R value is 2 kilo ohms. So here kilo will comes like milli when coming to numerator. So 5 by 2 means 2.5 milliamps. So 2.5 milliamps is the answer for I. Now we need to calculate I dash from that, and then you need to calculate output voltage of this DAC. So now for example, I am going to consider I dash. Which bits we need to consider means, so only whatever A1 place is there, that only you need to consider. Otherwise you can't, here you are not having any other bits inactive. That means remaining 2 bits are zeros. So that means only I am considering this value, remaining values are zeros. So now that A1 value is only 1 by 2 power N means number of bits is 3, only 3 bits. So 2 cube into I value, whatever I value is there, I am considering that I value milliamps. So this is equivalent to 2.5 by 8 milliamps. So this is I dash or I1 dash, you can take like anything. So just this current you calculated. First you calculated this current, and after that you calculated this current. From this you are going to calculate your output voltage. So now I am going to calculate my output voltage, that is minus I dash. That means I dash value is 2.5 by 8. So I am considering minus 2.5 by 8 milli into RF value. What is the RF value? RF value is also 2 kilo ohms given. So 2 kilo ohms, kilo and milli is going to cancel. You know that milli is 10 power minus 3 and kilo is 10 cube. So going to cancel. Here 2.5 into 2 means this is equivalent to minus 5 by 8. Minus 5 by 8 is nearly equivalent to 0.5125. So 0.5125 volts. So if they asked any magnitude value of your output voltage of DAC, then you need to provide 0.5125. That's it. If they are asking only magnitude, then you need to provide the value. If they are asking the clear value, you need to mention minus or plus sign. So, like this you need to deal with R2R ladder current switch DAC. So, by using this DAC we are going to overcome the problems in binary weighted resistor DAC and R2R voltage switch DAC and all this. So, here whatever it may be, the equations of DACs are very important. So, for voltage switch DAC, so these two are important for voltage switch DAC. So, you need to consider like this. So, that means A1 by 2 plus A2 by 4 plus so on AN by 2 power N. So, AN by 2 power N. So, into, so here you need to take VR. But in case of current switch, you need to consider like this. So, V naught is equivalent to I dash, that means AN by 2 plus AN minus 1 by 4 plus A1 by 2 power N into I. You need to consider like this. So, or you can see like this. So, this is your equation for, I am just replacing here, you can see here AN by 2 plus AN minus 1 by 4 plus so on A1 by 2 power N into I is the equation for, this is the equation for output voltage of your current switch DAC, whereas this is the output voltage of voltage switch DAC. So, always it's better to use current switch DAC, I think. So, because it won't produce any spikes, current spikes. So, better to use current switch DAC in case of R2R ladder network.